New focus is Impressions Gallery's Young People's Advisory Board. It's like a new initiative developed by Impressions Gallery to kind of share the ideas and opinions of young people. New focus are now trying to develop kind of new job roles, for example, filmmakers, social networkers, photographers, events assistants.
I'm a photography student at Bradford University, so professionally it's given me the opportunity to work with photographers I wouldn't normally have had the chance to work with and learn from them and their skills. My favourite experience whilst I've been on New Focus has been the Robert Jeffries shoot as part of the Paul Floyd Blake's exhibition Personal Best. We did a small shoot with Art in Yorkshire on the kayaker that Paul had worked with. Watching him in the water, it was just inspirational.
I think that's one of the most beautiful things about photography, is that it gives you an excuse to go out and meet people and to sort of dip into their lives. For me, with photography, I'm always trying to find, reveal things or see things in a different way, so it makes you explore where you are.
Being part of New Focus is a fantastic way to really get involved in the creative sector. You really will develop real-life experiences that will help you develop your future career.
I think it's important for people to get involved in everything. Sport, art, you know, politics, science, they are all interlinked.
Well, from a personal point of view, I've come out of it with an amazing bunch of people who I'd now call very good friends. And, you know, we share the same interests, we share the same passions, we all, you know, really gel well together.
A lot of kind of New Focus members get involved in our exhibition installation team. It's just fantastic seeing one exhibition change to another. Through this process, you'll get involved in kind of hanging photographic works with our technician, installing vinyl lettering, deinstalling vinyl lettering, and you know, you'll get taught a lot about art handling and how these things work in the industry.
I knew nothing of galleries or gallery life or how to arrange exhibitions or anything like that, and it's showed me like all the workings of a gallery, and I actually I'm very interested in going into working in a gallery in the future now.
I think New Focus is just a fantastic opportunity for young people to kind of develop new ideas. And I think it's an amazing time in Bradford during its regeneration process for young people to kind of really get involved and create vibrancy in a city with such a creative spirit.
It's all about a community aspect and having young people engaging in local activities. You know, they will be the elders of the future, so starting that now, it will give us what we need for the future.
If someone has an interest in photography, in gallery life, in just meeting people within this kind of industry, there's no way that someone couldn't benefit from joining this group.